Which planet next?
So, if the Order thing is rebuilt, do you think any Jedi will come out of hiding?
What makes you think there are Jedi hiding?
No, I'm just curious.
Is there someone specific you're thinking of?
Well, growing up, we heard tales of a green, pointy-eared, legendary Jedi Master, and...
Are you talking about Master Yoda? Yes, he is very legendary.
Wait, what? Who? No, I'm talking about Master Yaddle.
The Jedi High Council member?
Yeah, we all have our dreams, okay? Let me have mine.
No problem.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of bolts to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
It's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
I can see you two have been through a lot. It's not easy.
No, it's not. But I think of those who believed in me at one point. If I give up on myself, then I give up on them. I'm sure you have a few of those.
Prof. Friend Umbraka. He sacrificed himself so I could live.
He believed in you. A lot of people depend on you, even if they don't know it yet. Keep going, Cal. For Prof. For everyone.
ED1's a helpful droid.
He does seem to be warming up to you.
Cordova must have really liked droids. He decided to leave such important information with BD-1.
I only assume he chose BD-1 because he needed some sort of ability to store encrypted information. These exploration droids are good tools for that sort of thing. But I'm sure he's more than that.
What do we find?
Yeah. Okay.
What was in there? This door's not budging. Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into there. Was in there.
Thank you.
Hey now. What did we find? Looks like a problem.
Squad is down. on the clock!
Ah! He's deadly.
Get out of the way!
He's getting lucky. Taking the shot.
Got it.
Take it, Jedi!
something, BD-1?
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks. Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. Storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instinct.
All right. I'll do my best.
Ah!
need help.
Huh. Another one of these. I wonder if they connect. Seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Bogano Fault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
Tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh.
a lightsaber can't solve everything. Nice job.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test. Keep your arm.
It stands in the way. It's the way.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Thank you.
surface was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act.
Friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
Zepho meditation rituals. I think they were training Force users. Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason. did it. This Guardian was destroyed long ago. Hey! Oh, something was in there.
you find?
The Zepho went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
We just opened the way for the Empire.
Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
find our opening. It's a Jedi.
Keep calm. Just watch yourself.
He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. Dig site. It got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can. Check it out.
Cal, we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Thank you.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.